guys, welcome to Ray Online. My name is Kopi and I'm so excited to be on your, I don't know, on your phone, on your laptop, on your computer. I don't know what you're watching me from, but yeah, last week, I don't know if you guys watched my Ray Online episode where I was with Kaya and Yaka of Pumpkin Island Legit. Now those guys are just creative, they're both different. I just loved how, you know what, they're not afraid to be who they are, they're not afraid to express themselves in their fashion. And talking about that, today we're talking about body shaming.
Hi, what's your name? My name is Kopi. This is Rhea Online. Yes, we're talking about body shaming, and I just want to ask you, have you ever felt like, you know, somebody making you feel ashamed of your body?
Never. People are always saying that, you know, and it doesn't make me feel good.
Never. People never go, oh my goodness, you've lost weight, oh my goodness, you've gained weight. Hey, harang harang.
Yeah, they normally say that, but I know the concept of beauty, how beautiful I am.
Yeah.
Right now, I'm really trying to lose weight.
Yeah.
I feel like I gotta lose more food.
Seriously, can you just show the body and all Ari, she's losing weight?
I'm like, telling you.
Lose a hagai.
I hate it. I don't like it when people say that.
So, oh my god.
I wish I was much slimmer. I think it's your size.
Are you serious? Have you ever body shamed anyone else?
Shamed somebody else?
Yeah.
No. Yeah. Sometimes I actually envy those people with heavy and all that. And I always suspect, especially big. Think, oh, I'm shapeless, I'm you know. I say, you know what, you have to build confidence. Build confidence, love yourself, people will love you.
Yeah.
You know? Yeah. I always give them an example with this girl. Refuse. I think she's a presenter, girl, you know one. I always say beauty. I always tell them what beauty is this girl, how she pushes herself.
Yeah.
And you can even envy to say something like that. You know?
Yeah.
So feel yourself, be confident.
Thank you so much. Get a lot of emoji, look like that.
I find myself like this. Yeah. So, I'm really trying. At least you're going to want to try. But I don't want to die. You know? Like, God made us this way. Yeah. I appreciate it. God never. I think the one I really did, I'm
going to my God. Exactly. Thank you.
Hi, what's your name?
Jo.
Okay, ke nna Rea Kopi. This is Rea Online, and I'm just asking people what ba etse ba re o mongwe ba re, hey, please, hey, you will not hear me. You know, or when I was like experience, I, yeah.
Yeah, I experience
some me, lo tamo sa mabili na ba re. So when I ha ho ntse ho ho re hey, ke re khasana ka na ri, ke ntse yana. When I'm normal, I'm a little bit young.
But you know what, you girls, you should know that you're all beautiful, you know?
Yeah.
That God created everybody beautiful.
Yes.
I'm proud of my body.
Exactly.
That's the way to go.
I'm not proud of my body.
So you're going to change it?
I have to.
All right.
Yeah, I feel like I must.
Yes.
All right. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Something that is so real to me, so emotional, you know, in Botswana most of the time, when we haven't seen somebody in a long time, oh my goodness, oh no, hey, we see me there. You don't even know what's going on in my life for me to lose that weight, for me to gain that weight, you know what I mean? And it's really discouraging sometimes when people say that to you in front of people, you know what I mean? It's not like my baby here in the bedroom and you're saying this to me. No, you're saying this in front of my relatives, in front of my friends, and it puts people down, you know what I mean? They're not, they all of a sudden don't feel confident in their bodies. And sometimes we say these things, you don't even know what happened to me for me to lose that weight. And I think we need to learn to be sensitive as Botswana when we talk about bodies and we talk about weight and we haven't seen somebody in a long time. Body shaming, you know, it's you making somebody feel ashamed of their body, making them feel bad about their body. They can be thin, they can be, you know, I don't know if I should say this, fat, but I mean, there's a reason why we're all made different. There's a reason why with clothes you have extra small, you have small, you have medium, you have large. That's to say that there are people like that, and the business people have accepted that and they've made something for those people. Then us, as especially Botswana, we don't seem to accept that. That, you know what, I'm an extra small, great. That person is a large, great, it's still fine. If they feel bad about that body, then all right, they'll do something about it. But we shouldn't be the ones who pick on them to say, oh my goodness, you've lost weight. There's something I just want to read to you guys here. I found in a blog, it says that if you can tell me to gain weight, why can't I tell you to lose weight? If you can feel beautiful for being big, I can feel beautiful for being small. Get over it. Isn't that true? Isn't that true? Like right now what's going on is that in Botswana we actually feel you need to have curves, you know what I mean? And when you're thin, like, no, this is what it's talking about. And that's not even true. It's okay to be thin, it's okay to be thick and beautiful, curvy. Holla. I'm a proud curvy girl, don't you worry about it. You know, you need to be proud of your body, you need to be happy about it and be confident. And there's something sexy about that. You can be fat but still be feeling so confident about your body. It's incredible when somebody takes pride in their body. There's something also that a person wrote to me, you know, sent to me via inbox. They said, people were saying this to them, saying, you're so thin. But anyway, I'm not surprised. When good girls go to Gaborone, they change into sluts and get all types of sexual diseases. Seriously, don't you get that? How am I? It's like, I get, that's how it is. I saw a thin girl in the mirror, suddenly no longer the image of a fit, healthy person. The comments also got worse. People were asking me if my life was pathetic to a point where I'm losing weight. I mean, one person also asked why I decided to go from hot and curvy to average. This girl was thick, you know, had a bit of meat in that body, and then they said, you know what, I'm just going to, you know, go into this fitness mode. You know, there's a fitness thing happening, everybody wants to be healthy and everything, and they decided, you know, I'm going to do this. And now somebody is saying you went from hot to average. So basically the image of being healthy and, you know, healthy, fit is now noted as being, you know, having a disease, as having problems in your life. It's crazy. And this doesn't happen from people just our age, even from little girls as young as 5 years old, even from people who are older, over the age of 40, people still go through this. And I think we need to accept that, you know what, nobody will ever accept us 100% of our bodies and everything. And we need to know that, you know what, you are loved and you are beautiful, your body just the way it is. And maybe next time you see somebody and they've lost weight or they've gained weight, try saying, wow, you look amazing. Until that person doesn't, you know, say anything about that body, do not say anything. You're poking the bear in these people. You're destroying people's lives. People actually even, you know, kill themselves, commit suicide because of all these comments that we make. And it's funny because it's girl to girl most of the time. Guys never say, oh my goodness, you've lost weight. Nah, it's girl to girl. What happened to the sisterhood? What happened to us, you know, being each other's friends, being there for one another, you know, supporting one another? Why are we always bringing down, you know, bringing each other down? No, no, no. Let us not be our own enemies, guys. Let us always encourage one another. Let us always seek the good in other people. Let us always be positive. And until somebody doesn't tell you they're struggling with weight, don't mention it. Say something positive. Thank you. Love ya. Bye. Ray Online.